clothes.
Hello, Peggy.
Hello, Peggy.
Right, are you two all right to get to ready dinner and comfortable and have start your time?
Yeah.
As I get to my room. All right.
Okay.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Hello, Peggy. My name's Sarah.
I'm Vicky.
He's in that line.
Where?
And when the camera's up in the top corner, my side.
Yeah.
A bit further down, closer to Pekka. He's in a very quick flash of line. Thank you. Yeah, simply just flick.
Yeah? You ready to swap out then?
Yeah. There was a light up there.
There's a light up there.
That's fine, I love it. It come on, it went off, and then it come back on again for a bit longer, and then it went off again.
Ooh. Did you get anything else in here, or was it just the light?
Just, there was a few white lights around, and then it kept getting like, I wouldn't say shadows, but it was dark, so you can't see shadows.
It got darker.
Yeah.
It got darker and some sort of...
Something went past that bottom of the sand marker.
Didn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I hope we've caught that as well then.
But that light up there, it's sort of... There's not a starter unit.
No, there's nothing up there. There's no light.
It come on, because you said, didn't you? Yeah. Then somebody banged up there, it sort of went off and then come back on.
Mm-hmm. We'll have a look through the camera to see what we can see.
But I don't know, will you pick that up then?
We might do from one of the back cameras. If it came on, it might have
looked. There was a light down here as well.
Wow.
That was very dim though, very dim.
This one, that way, that was quite bright.
Yeah. Bye, Peggy.
Bye. Right, where are you going?
You are back in the room where you came from, Jerry.